Next question. This was in Portuguese, so I had asked somebody to translate it for me. This is the translation in English. You said that parents are tools of God. I don't remember whether I said that. And also you said, if we say prayers, to know where to turn. Someone would say, to the right or to the left, and we go to a certain side, and we should see it as the will of God, question mark. My questions are we puppets in the hands of God? I suppose the word puppets is marionetos. This person wants to know whether I'm a marionetos or not. I'm not a marionetos. I'm not a puppet. Nor any one of you here is a puppet. You have the will, free will, to do what you like. And this is the distinction of the human race from the animals, gods. The poor honey is, the poor bee in the beehive is making so much honey. He does not know why. He's doing it because of instinct. If you want to call him a puppet, he is a puppet. The hen will lay eggs far more than what it really needs. Some hens are here that lay eggs, about 5 eggs every week. Now, you can't have every week, multiply 5 by 52. The whole city will be full of hens. So, they don't know why they are. This is an instinct. The sun is shining. It does not know why it is shining. It gives heat. It gives energy. It gives life. It doesn't know why. These are the topics. Has been misunderstood. I'm so glad this question has been asked, because if there is a misunderstanding, I should dispel it. You see, what I said was this. I said that after meditation, you, I, might think we should go to the left. This does not mean that God necessarily has told me to go to the right. No, no, no. I am deciding after meditation. This decision may be wrong. I should have gone to the left. And this is why Shabbi Effendi in his letter says, God will interfere and he will right the wrong. He will push somehow, circumstances will be created that instead of going to the right, I see that I'm being pushed to the left. That is interfering. That is guidance. But my willpower is still there. And I'm responsible for the decisions that I take.